But catch me. Whoa. Did you feel that? Stay frosty now.
Something's wrong here, bros.
Enslave or destroy. Destroy. Destruction in progress.
They're getting bigger.
Well, what do we have here? Hey, I can see light through there. This way.
That's blocked off. Let's head up the ramp.
We're almost there.
Your weapons are useless against these surface dwellers. I have a plan.
Die.
Batteries versus...
When your skies turn dark and this precious crust is destroyed, you will crawl to me for mercy. Robots, shoot down the flying machine.
Why do these guys always have an attitude problem?
There he is.
That's him. That is the Underminer? More like underwhelming.
My machines will keep order on this surface and watch over mankind. You will be damaged.
Well, that's what I call a good workout. Now, back to business. The business. We know where we're at. So let's follow. This place is unstable. Watch out for a cave-in.
How rough is this guy gonna run? Where does he think he's going? China?
Come on, Zong. Bad guys always run and live for the chase. Besides, looks like you could use some exercise.
Hey now, at least I can still fit in my fursuit.
Stopping to destroy you is not worth my time, surface dwellers! You may now face my mechanical
Underminer, it's all over.
The Underminer doesn't want to play anymore.
He seriously underestimated us. If he thinks he's ever gonna get away. Doomsday device.
This path, that guy's a showed up freak of science.
We'd better make sure it doesn't blow up near us.
After it detonates,
all combat robots, report to your front attention. Attention all robots. The Underminer will start the Magnemizer today. The Earth will tremble in turn.
Oh, great. Another one.
Want to try the same thing?
Next! Let me get this one.
Yeah. Nice shot! You must clean up at carnivals.
Dunking clouds.
Nah, I always end up breaking the booth.
I guess that would put a damper on things.
Somehow.
It has some sort of shields on the sides.
Why does a barge need shields?
You're loving every minute of this, aren't you?
Just a little.
We have lost communications with the dead. The Underminer demands a status report at once. All robots. hard workers, the Underminer has invaded the Chintau settlements. The Underminer has swept away by the resistance the surface could muster.
Station?
It has to be. We may need to make our own mess.
You know, I don't think they like us.
Good. They won't invite us back. Now that is what I'm talking about.
Oh, and just when I was getting warmed up. Oh, watch out for those things.
They sure don't
throw that switch.
Attention, the pump station in Sector 3 is offline. Counter
2.
All lights must remain on.
That should do it.
Move! That ground doesn't look stable.
Don't talk to me about stable. Yeah. We're dealing with deranged lunatics. There's nothing stable about this whole thing.
Yeah. We better.
You think these things can be programmed for good?
Next time I see the Underminer, I'll ask you. Uh-oh. It looks like the Magnemizer is about to go. Hurry up!
Relax! It's probably not even fully operational!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Throw one of those switches and see what they do! We're going to topple that monstrosity! So, ice bridge!
I'm on!
Stop! Stop!
Looks like these men control the bridge.
There's a second tower.
Energy in the air?
I don't like this.
That looks like the entrance to the Magnemizer.
It's snow time.
Snow time?
Not impressed.
like the right place.
Think we should knock first?
The Underminer sent us to shut the whole thing down.
That is not possible. Please save your comrades.
I don't think I can freeze it all the way out there. What do these things do?
I don't know. I think it's one big machine.
They're magnetic reciprocating cores. Do not touch them, or your hand will be removed. Your tour of the magnetizing
the enemy attack has a pattern!
A pattern? We don't have time to analyze any pattern. We gotta find a way to shut them down right now and fast.
It is really too bad.
Shut this thing down! This place is getting dangerous.
Well, we must be doing something right.
This is gonna be harder than we thought.
Things are heating up.
Yeah, baby!
Ice tech.
How do we get out of here?
I don't know. Just keep smashing.
Put a wrench in Underminer's plan.
Man, I hope nobody sees us like this. I got it.
machine.
Yeah, you don't do that every day.
Entering the crusher. You will be destroyed. Feel free to fight till the end. Your lovely top skill will soon run the critters of slash from the corruptor eater. The Underminer robots are taking final power adjustments as I speak. The end of your world, as you know it, is here.
Yeah, the world will soon be yours. Yada yada yada. Like I've never heard that before. Underminer is great.
Yeah, what is it? Where's the reception?
There's an elevator.
Whoever defeats our guests, it's all new vaults. Good. not all new.
We don't have time to sit around. Throw that junk back at him.
Make your move and hurry.
I am not doing that again.
This must be Doug's underwater power.
Intruder in the entry.
Warning. Large objects detected near.
This isn't so bad, right?
A giant robot factory is raining down on top of us, Bob. How is that not bad?
Some sicko's got a lot of time on
this. This place supplies power to the corruptor race.
Not for long. Another way.
Show your badge.
I got your badge, you big bag of bolts.
Pretty quickly.
Oh, that's not all. This machinery is at the heart of Doug's operations. This whole place will be destroyed if that stuff comes in contact with it.
Well, we better make sure that that doesn't happen.
Something smells like rotten eggs.
Smells like trouble.
It looks like he won't be easy to get to.
Jessica, you more robots.
What is he waiting for?
resistance.
I can't believe we're taking orders from this thing.
I don't think it knows it's a thing.
Hey, robot!
Okay, Doug. We got you through safely and in working order.
Thank you.
time is up, Underminer.
Something tells me he doesn't care.
You feel the ground rumbling?
It's hard not to.
Pressure's building in the pipe.
Anything could cause them to blow.
Dead end.
There's gotta be another way around.
easy save the world today.
Cool.
Thank you.